What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey Pipes, and I got something special for you today on Friday, the 18th of July, 2025. It is 74 degrees here in the great state of New York, and it is 8:30 in the morning. I'm on site at this major construction renovation project. I'm on site with Daniel, Derek, and myself. Daniel's decommissioning an existing grossly oversized 4-ton HVAC system. And Derek and I just finished up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 out of 7 ducts that we got to run here. Let me show you what we did in the last 45 minutes. Pretty impressive. All right. This is a temporary staircase that the contractor built for all the trades to come in and out of this project without schlepping through the whole house. It's a great thing to do. Makes life a lot easier. This room right here is the homeowner's study. That's going to be the bathroom. This is just a hallway. This is the closet, the bathroom. We're going to maintain. We're going to maintain one. We're going to maintain a few ducts here. There's one there that's staying. There's one more here that's gonna be ran somewhere. This is staying. This one's getting moved over. This is the sitting room. 1, 2 sidewall. The bathroom. And this is gonna be the gym. So, one there, one there. I'm gonna throw a return. I'm gonna try to do it center, maybe if possible, 10 by 10. Up on that platform there is where our equipment's gonna go, and that is the closet. There's Derek. Let's take a measurement. We're gonna measure center in this room to put one dead center. Here we go. Go to the wall. What do we got? To the stud, to the stud. Okay, that's stud, okay. What do you got? Pull it tighter. Pull it tighter, pull it tighter. What do you got? Inches, give me inches. 167. 167 divided by 2.
All right.
83 and a half. There's our center. I'm going to throw in an 8 by 8 by 8 right here. This closet has no windows. One duct is fine. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Two in the office. All right, folks. It's 9 o'clock. We're rocking and rolling. That can is done. That can is done. Derek's hooking up the 10 by 10 by 10. 10 by 10 by 10. Is that 10? 10 by 10 by, what is that? 10 by 10 by 12. No. 12 by 12 by 10. What size is this duct? What does it say in the box? What are they? Did Asher? What size is that box? Grab that box. Let's see what size that box says. Fourteen. Wrong one. Where's the 10-inch?
This is the last one.
There's no more boxes here? Where's no 10-inch flex?
This is the last one I see. That was the last one I just opened.
Oh man, Asher, you effed me right in the keister. This is the 14. Okay. Mother effer. Mother effer. It's not here anywhere? I could have swore I saw a 10 inch. Really? I saw 14, huh? Damn. And look how they messed up our duct. What are they doing here? These carpenters, I swear. All right. We ran. This is the closet, master closet. There's the office. That one's staying. We're gonna take this apart. And this one's getting moved over. All right.
Okay.
step on the ladder.
No.
Then you got it. Whoppa! Panel on film too.
Excellent. It's heavy. Derek, help him. Almost. Come on. I'm gonna lift this up. Lift it up. Come on, baby. Adios mio. 10 after 10. There's a unit on the wall. The air handler is already hung on unistrut and in the pan. We're gonna run the line set now. Derek's went and got the line set. We're gonna run it up along that wall, throw a little bend on that, and go deep inside the attic. Gonna be awesome. Look at the thing's about to run cleaning cycle right now. Watch. See, now it's gonna go run reverse. Unless it was just the reverse cycle. Let's see. Did it just do a cleaning cycle? There it goes. No. There it goes. Now it's running in reverse. The great thing about the Mikey Pipes by ACIQ system, the extreme system, after every cycle, it runs in reverse to do a clean of the coil. Beautiful. When we're done here, these will both be perfect. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. All right, 11:25, folks. I have my ACO Tools True Blue. ACO Tools. I have the Appion. I got the Blue Vac Plus, and I have the Blue Vac Mini. For 70 and dropping, 696 and dropping. If I close this, I have no power at my air handler. If I close that, you know, if we still drop, you know we're good, right? We're gonna let that suck down some more. This is my 3/4. If I close that, yeah, we still got a moist system there. It's still jumping up, 9,000. 9,200, 9,300, okay, that's still got some work on that one there. Hopefully I make it back to the shop to set up for Free Friday. It starts at 1:00 today. Let me show you the air handler. See how we stay cool? Ain't she a beauty? That's a beautiful air handler. Very nice, nicey nice. OSHA approved plywood floor. I don't fuck around. Sorry, oops, I dropped an F-bomb. We're gonna extend that one, and this one to our plenum here. We're gonna run the return on Thursday, drain, and hook up our return supply plenums, and then our coil, hot water coil. Bring that all around, maybe run some pecs. Probably run some straight pecs to the coil. Yeah. Good stuff. Really good stuff. Excellent.